import questions into Question Library to organize and consolidate questions created with assessment tools, transfer questions between courses, and easily reuse those questions when creating assessments. This tutorial shows the steps to import questions into Question Library. To begin, from the Question Library page, select Import. Click the Import Source drop-down list, and select from three import options, from an existing collection, from a D2L text format file, or learning repository. For this example, select from an existing collection. Next, select the source collection, and select Midterm Exam. Once the source collection has been selected, click the Source Section drop-down list to select a source collection. For this example, select Collection Route. The Collection Route displays all questions stored in the collection. You can select all questions in the collection, or select specific questions to import. In this example, we will select all and deselect two of the questions. When you are done, click Save. The new questions will be distributed amongst existing questions. When you are ready, click Done Editing Questions to confirm the addition of the imported questions into Question Library. Import questions into Question Library to organize and consolidate questions created with assessment tools, transfer questions between courses, and easily reuse those questions when creating assessments.